I think all of Matt's friends think of him in the exact same way. Matt equals hero.
And I miss the still of the silence as you breathe out and I breathe in. If I could walk on water, if I could tell you what's next, make you believe, make you forget. So come on, get higher, loosen my lips, faith and desire, and the swing of your hips. Just pull me down hard and drown me in love. So come on, get higher, loosen my lips, faith and desire, and the swing of your hips. Just pull me down hard and drown me in love.
Catherine,
you're beautiful.
Matthew,
you look handsome today, and thank you for becoming my new son-in-law.
And I ache to remember all the violence.
So I asked Matthew, what is it that you love about Catherine? He said, the main thing is that she makes me a better person and I make her better. She has confidence and belief in me and pushes me to do better. I asked Catherine, what is it that you love about Matthew? She said, his compassion, the way he takes care of other people, puts others before himself, how he takes care of me and his mom, his openness, his ability to talk to anyone, his ability to size people up. He's all around wonderful.
Pull me down hard and drown me in love. I miss the pull of your heart. I taste the sparks on your tongue. I see angels and devils.
Because of you,
I know that we will have a beautiful, lasting marriage.
I know that we will have a beautiful, lasting marriage.
With the experience of the journey we have taken,
with the experience of the journey we have taken
to get here, I know that I have found my true partner, my home.
I know that I have found my true partner, my home.
This ring I give to you
as a token of my love and devotion to you.
As a token of my love and devotion to you,
I pledge to you all that I am.
I pledge to you all that I am.
And all that I will ever be as your wife.
And all that I will ever be as your wife.
With this ring, I thee wed.
With this ring, I thee wed.
Only down hard. Drown me in love. So come on, get higher. Loosen my lips. And don't fear it now. We're going all the way. That sun is shining on a brand new day. It's a long way down, and it's a leap of faith. But I'm never giving up, 'cause I know.
Catherine, you hit the jackpot, Catherine. Matt is going to be the most amazing husband there's ever been. He's going to care for you when you're sick. He's going to do all the things that husbands are supposed to do. But he will go on so far beyond that. And I'm absolutely sure that you guys are going to have an amazing life together. I have no doubts in my mind.
I hope that everyone in this room is able to find the same thing that you guys have found in each other. So, here's to you guys. I love you.
I love you.
really metaphysical man, but I know when the stars are aligned, you can.
Okay.
Bump into a person in the middle of the road, look into the eyes and you suddenly know. Rocking in the dance hall, moving with you, dancing in the night.